towards the end of the semester, the students work in teams to process mock crime scenes, and they present their findings as part of a final project. Today, the students were introduced to their scene. They're wearing Tyvek suits and gloves as part of personal protective equipment. And they were given a briefing that DPS had received a call of shots fired and that there was a victim. That's the information they know coming into processing the scene here. Once they arrive, there's significant documentation effort that goes into the scene. They're taking photographs, they're taking notes, they're drawing sketches of horizontal and vertical surfaces that they'll use to produce their final report. In teams, they'll be taking measurements of where items are located in the room. They will also be stringing. We have bullet holes in a wall here on the right, and they will actually be stringing these to determine the potential point of origin of where the shooter could have been standing in the room. I guess in general, the goal of the students is to document the scene as accurately as possible, and in their presentation to give any analysis of their findings.
We have a lot of different tools in our toolbox. The idea is for them to kind of make a decision based on the color and on the substrate of what they think is their best likelihood for developing prints. So if it's a brush, then you know, we've done brushing exercises. They'll use a brush and powder technique and try and get some prints. If they're using a chemical, it's a spray usually. So we've got a lot of different things, a lot of different processes that we use. So this would improve your marketability. I mean, you could say, I've dusted this before, I've used an hydrant before, I've used DFO, I've used a camera stand, I've used a DSLR camera. So I think it just makes you a more rounded candidate. Let's face it, with the popularity of the CSI shows or that whole genre of shows, getting into the field is competitive. So you need to make yourself stand out a little bit.